Now, there are several ways lightning can strike a person. All of them can be deadly. Howard Deshevsky has more on that. Dash.
Right, Abhijit, thank you very much. According to the experts of the National Weather Service, it could happen one of five different ways. And here you go. You heard Dr. Ireland talk about it. Direct strike, a side strike or side flash, as it's known, ground current conduction, and streamers. So we're going to take a little closer look at some of these, beginning with a direct strike. And just like it sounds, that's pretty much when a lightning bolt is going to come down. It's going to make a direct strike with a person. It's actually not as common as many of the other ways that most people are hit, but when it does happen, often it's in an open space. In most of the cases, a portion of the current moves along or just over the skin surface, and a portion of the current moves throughout the body. Now, the next one, as we said, is known as a side flash or a side splash. In this situation, lightning will hit another object, in this case, a tree, and if you're in a close enough proximity, it'll ricochet and basically jump into you. You act kind of like a short circuit for some of the energy, and in many of those cases involving a side flash, the victim may be moved under a tree to avoid the rain. Now, the next one, this is what we call the ground current. In this case, it actually hits the ground and transfers over. Maybe you're standing in water, a great conductor of electricity, or concrete, which has rebar metal in it. Because of this, anybody who's near a lightning strike can become victim. The next one is conduction. This is actually to blame not only for outdoor but indoor. A lot of deaths and fatalities here. If you're, again, holding a metal railing, the guy's touching the airplane. The electricity hits that, and it'll go, again, the metal is a great conductor, but metal wires, plumbing, water faucets. So it often happens inside of a home. Anything metallic could put you at risk. So again, best to follow all the safety tips from the experts. We're going to post all that information and those safety tips on our website. You can learn much more about it. Back to you guys.